Cruz Jr.
Oh, my goodness me! Well, don't try that at home without practice, practice, practice. Breathtaking goal.
By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like me. Nobody gets it like me. She made it to dinner, did dinner. Standing on seats cause they playing our song. The waiter's always taking too long. Or maybe we're just standing too long.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. It's Black Cats versus the Crabs.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And a look at the starting 11 for Black Cats. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Rafa Marquez plays alongside Paolo Maldini in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Shot attempted. Determined block. Lionel Messi. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Joe Cole plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Mendy. Dimitri Payet with it. Perfect tackle. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Mbappe. He has teammates around him. Gerrard! And no way through. Denied again. Untidy on the ball. Payet. Has a go! Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
An example of how to press. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Vinicius Junior. Gerrard. On to Messi. Payet. And here he is, Lionel Messi! And they will be awarded a free kick for that. all fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. And he stopped them in their tracks. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Just can't get it past the wall. Superb block. Determined defending. Conte. And they need to get tighter. Real chance. The goal to put them in front. And there's a turn up for the books based on what we've seen in this game so far. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Payet. Oh, he's given the ball away. And support available. Vinicius Junior, and thwarted there following the cross. And the counter looks on here, options available. Very clever intervention on the part of Paolo Maldini. And he's in. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. 2-0 now, and back underway. They've given it away.
Well, the Crabs have struggled in terms of possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Lothar Matthäus, an effective challenge. Continues his run. Well, tremendous block. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it fizzled out. And play halted. Free kick given. Poor part. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Has a go. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a fine stop.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Vinicius Junior. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So into the second half, and no two ways about it. The Black Cats are going to have to do a lot of scratching and clawing if they are to turn this around. Poliet! And still a chance. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So the action continues, and the Black Cats have reduced the deficit. Maybe they can level it now. And there the attack ends for now. Messi. Can they hit on the break? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Lothar Matthäus. And a good-looking ball. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Martin Ødegaard, and the Black Cats come away with it. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but quick thinking defensively. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Kylian Mbappe. Not a good pass. Payet. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Can he finish? Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
And into the last 30 minutes now. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Space afforded him. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Oh, could be. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. And a substitution in the offing. Now sending it in. Well, not the best clearance. Could be a chance to break here. Played towards the back post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Mbappe. Determined defending. Well, that'll be a free kick. Plenty of support here. Di Maria cutting inside, but nothing comes of it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Politano. In towards Salah. Well, they can keep possession now. De Bruyne. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Martin Ødegaard. Effective challenge. And teammates around him. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. What a save! Dembele. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. 10 minutes to go. We'll take it away. He won the ball. Salah. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Fernandez. Dimitri Payet with it. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving. This could square the game, and it has! Such late excitement, and no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Di Maria. And he has options available. An important interception. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Vinicius Junior. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And that is that, the final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put in? Real chance, the goal to put them in front. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today, no rain in sight. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. It's the Crabs against the biggest stakes out there.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Joe Cole plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Here's how it looks for the biggest snakes. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Theo Hernandez starts with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. And up front, Karim Benzema plays with Raul Garcia. Well, sheer entertainment and unpredictability offered by Dimitri Payet. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today? He must finish! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Payet. Vinicius Junior. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Could go ahead. There it is. A delightful start to this match. And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. It's the Crabs versus the Merry Men.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Joe Cole plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Here's the first 11 for the Merry Men. Ederson stands between the posts. Sandro Tonali plays alongside Philipp Lahm in the centre of midfield.
Hang on, Derek, it's a chance here.
Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Oh, this is looking promising. Opportunity. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And over it comes. Not really the ideal clearance, and the keeper more than equal to it. Martin Ødegaard. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Now, possibilities in the centre. Can he open them up here? Must take the lead here. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, the crowds get us moving again. Will they be able to come up with a response? And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Chiesa. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Payet. And the emphasis is on creativity. It should be. And the challenge, crisp and clean. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Payet. Dimitri Payet with it. Plenty of support here. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, the alarm bells are ringing a bit. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Sandro Tonali. Smolarek. Smolarek! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. A very effective challenge put in. And now, passing it through. Well, nothing productive, really. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card. Well, the Merry Men are certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. And giving the ball away. Oh, breezing past him. And the attack fades out. Sandro Tonali. Oh, is he going to be punished here? The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And in the refereeing trade, they call it dogzo, denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
Fantastically taken free kick, but no reward.
Yeah, whenever he steps forward, I expect him to hit the target, and he's only inches away there.
Oh, he's lost possession. Now a decent move in the making from the Crabs. K. Kewell. Smolarek. And he's only gone. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Theo Hernandez starts with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. Joe Cole plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Politano. Payet. Now Conte. Must take the lead here.
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Di Maria. Mkhitaryan. And a very good challenge. Difficult to stop him. Mkhitaryan. An alert piece of defending. And support available. Payet. Opportunity. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Mkhitaryan. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Oh, the threat is there. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, he couldn't hit the target. What a wonderful chance that was.
Well, I can't believe he's missed that. That was a really poor effort.
Moving it forward. A real opening now. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Really a very poor ball. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Plenty of support here. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Theo Hernandez. And he takes it away. The attack continues. They're making... And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And there's the delivery.
Is he able to dispatch it? He's blocked it. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. It's a short corner. Payet. And the cross goes in. Well, no way through. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. They couldn't maintain possession. And that puts them in position. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And over it comes. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Fuller. Payet. Textbook defending inside the box. Payet. Well, sloppy in possession. An incisive pass. And he's in. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Over it comes. Mkhitaryan. Now with Cole.
And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And Cole with space to attack.
Must be, and there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Martin Ødegaard. And they have possession again. Payet, Jean Rickner Bellegarde, so almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, they're certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening, but they need to be better defensively in the second half. They just can't afford to concede again.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, big chance here.
Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way. Payet. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Good technique displayed. Well, they might be trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Playing it in. But no one latched onto it. And there goes the whistle, bringing to an end the first half here at the Allianz Stadium. So into the second half, can the Crabs bounce back after what happened in the first 45? Comes to attack from the wide areas.
Takes aim! Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide.
Politano. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
And options in the centre. And this situation could be dangerous. Payet. Well, Dimitri Payet was certainly busy in the first half. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
Oh, in with a chance! A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Cole. Oh, a vital interception. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bellegarde. Ferner. Payet in the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. And attempting the through ball. Could it be? And it's there for him. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in. And the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Payet. Paolo Maldini. Klos. And on to Cole. Well, spot on with that challenge.
Well, the Crabs have struggled in terms of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Oh, hang on, Stewart, it's a chance! And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Payet! Well, he had a lot of... Ground to cover, splendid save. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Payet delivering over the byline, hence a goal kick. Cole. Jean-Rigner Bellegarde. And space out wide for Cole. Joe Cole. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now, who can he play it to? Payet. Might be a chance here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Well, the supporters think it's on. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that decider. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Read it superbly to take back possession. And the pass could do damage. Tries to lift it, and he's fired it against the post. And the goalkeeper got there.
Well, that could have gone anywhere, but the keeper's reacted really well. Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Yes, a really up and flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. Payet. Well, they might be onto something.
How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Very quick thinking there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Can he put them in front? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Payet. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, could be. Magnificent goalkeeping, and still their level.
Well, it's a top save, and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
Corner from Payet. Credit to them for winning back possession. Looking for the angle. Into the middle, courtesy of Payet. On a time for composure on the ball. Still pushing for a winner. Salah! A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right there at the top class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
spot on with that challenge. A long way out. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Matero Politano. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Great vision to switch the play. Space on the flank. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Payet. Jonathan Clauss. And here's Lamar. James. And super tackle, and they've won possession. Oh, managing to beat him. Good stop from the keeper. Who can they pick out? Just a matter of thumping it away. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. And he read it well. Now, let's see what the Crabs can do from this position. Ikone deciding to go inside. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Guerrero. Damsgaard. Lamar. Just the challenge that was required. Good pressure to regain possession. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Matero Politano. Payet. He continues his run. And teammates to play it to. Payet must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal. As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
And he's made headway. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Over it comes. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. And good pressure high up the pitch. Can they hit on the break? Lamar. Making progress. Ikone. Can they square the game? Oh, fine stop. Dangerous looking through ball. Takes the shot. Putting his body on the line. Guerrero. Lemar, and snuffing out the danger. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Ikone. And the whistle is sounded. That will be all for the first 45 here. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Dangerous ball, and he read it well, intercepting it. This is looking threatening. Terrific block. This corner could be useful to them. Can someone get on the end of this? Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Breaking at pace. Well, it could be on for him here. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Clean challenge. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Takes it on. A goal! Just what. Needed. Still plenty of life in this match. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Ikone. Long range effort. A gift for any goalkeeper. Well, visionary passing. Oh, could be a chance. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Dimitri Payet for the corner. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. And showing fine vision. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
Can they make it 3 apiece? And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. Underway once more. Level at 3-3. Well, he's got past his man. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
And a decent delivery, and they deal with the threat this time. Now can they counter clinically? In with a chance. And a goal in the lead again. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? 20 minutes to go in this one. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Ikone, very quick thinking there.
Well, as you can see, the Crabs haven't seen too much of the ball so far, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Salah! So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Payet delivering. Pressure on to clear his lines. Being pressed hard. Sofiane Boufal. And just slightly offside. Excellent vision. And unable to keep possession. Superb block. A good and fair challenge. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. It's got to be! Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
Moussa.
Well, that save has just about kept them in this. But they need to create chances of their own, and quickly, if they're to get a result here.
A wonderful goalkeeping moment. What late excitement. And the match is level. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Moussa. And winning it back. Vinicius. Determined block. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. Favouring the short one. Oh, that's a really good run. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Another corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Moussa.